Hi, my name's Dave Balkan. I'm the Vice President of Balkan Sewer and Water Main Service. This is going to be a short tutorial on a sewer house trap and why it's so important. It's something that most people take for granted. Probably you look in your sewer pit and you see a couple of plugs and think nothing of it. But actually, if it's defective in any way, a sewer trap can cause an awful lot of aggravation. These plugs that you take for granted, if they're not on properly, can actually let in sewer gases, which can be a nuisance or actually a health hazard. They can let in insects or rodents. So it's very important that plugs are on properly. There are different kinds of plugs. The typical plug that's used is brass, and it screws into what's called a ferrule. And then it fits inside the trap. This is an actual house trap. You notice the shape. It's much larger than what most houses have. I'm just using this as an example so you get a good idea of what it looks like. Now there's other kinds of plugs. This is called the fit-all plug. A lot of times when these plugs get old, even sometimes when they're new, because this is cast iron, the threads don't sit properly. This is a lead-lined plug that you just knock in with a hammer. That's a second type of plug. Actually, in my opinion, the best plug is the cheapest plug. This is called the gym cap. It's actually rubber with a stainless steel band around it. Now, why I like this the best is because it's 100% airtight, watertight at all times. And if the trap is ever backed up or full of water, you can actually feel the top of this plug, and frequently you can tell if there's pressure on it or not, so you know to be very careful to not open the trap, or we'll explain later on how to open the trap. Now, a double vent house trap, which is all that's legal in New York City for sanitary sewers, is a double vent because there's two openings, not one opening. That allows you to clean from here out towards the sewer, and from here you take the cap off back towards the house. Before you ever take a cap off a house sewer, you have to make sure that the city sewers are backed up. A professional would open the manhole in the street to make sure of that. You can ask your neighbors if they're having a similar problem. You can see if there's any back pressure. Now, if you take the plug off of your trap and the public sewer is backed up, that public sewer will empty into your basement, and that will be very bad. That will be a very bad thing for you. When you open a sewer plug and you're positively sure a sewer trap and you're positively sure the city sewer, the public sewer is not backed up, what you do is you always take off the street side first. Always. And the reason for that is, if there's a blockage in the bottom of this trap and the water cannot escape, if you take off the street side first and then the house side, the water will have a way out. If you take off the house side first and you have a blockage in your trap, you will then get inundated with raw sewage. Again, not very nice. Another very important aspect of why all sanitary sewers should be trapped. Trap means this U-shape on the bottom. If anything inappropriate is flushed or put down the house drain, it will usually get caught here and not cause a problem further out down the line where you have to call a sewer cleaner. And equally as important, because there's always water on the bottom of this trap, sewer gases from the public sewer system cannot come back into your house and again become a nuisance or a possible health problem. Sometimes if a sewer is not used for a very long time, for instance, if a family went away for the winter time and they came back after a couple of months, you might actually have a sewer smell in your house. It doesn't mean that you have a backup. It could be that the trap just dried out. You run some water, you flush your toilet, there's water back in the trap, the sewer gas smell will go away. So this is another example of something that we all take for granted. It's a very simple device. It's not mechanical, but it serves a vital purpose in maintaining your house plumbing and in preventing all kinds of damage and inconvenience to you. I hope that helps somebody out there, and thank you.